I'm getting a massive synaptic meltdown, but I'm not due. I just keep on holding on to something, but I don't know what. And after all these years, I'm still conflicted. Where's my gut?